I hear thy welcome voice that calls me, Lord, to thee for a cleansing in thy precious blood that flowed on Calvary. Me in the